fun thing.
Old Godzilla was hopping around Tokyo City like a big playground when suddenly Batman burst from the shade and hit Godzilla with a bat grenade. Godzilla got pissed and began to attack, but didn't expect to be blocked by Shaq, who proceeded to open up a can of Shaq food when Aaron Carter came out of the blue and he started beating up Shaquille O'Neal. Then they both got flattened by the Batmobile, but before he could make it back to the Batcave, Abraham Lincoln popped out of his grave and took an AK-47 out from under his hat and moved Batman away with a rat-a-tat-tat. But he ran out of bullets and he ran away because Optimus Prime came to save the day. Sneaking up from behind, then he reached for his gun, which he just couldn't find, cause Batman stole it and he shot it.